Hey guys, my name is Jason, aka Jonas, and today I am back with another video. And again, after I got the last one, I've got another. This is a revolver. It's Zombie Strike 1 from justbabiesdone.com. Make sure you go check them out. I went to the shop again to get it. So we got the package. And then we have some manual, so telling you what to do and what not to do, what how to do it. And then we have guns. Look at that, that is a beauty, that is. Look at that, that is amazing. Look at that. So when you, it's changing and then when you pull it back it works. Take it out. Look at that. It's got safety right here. Alright, safety, so it's not gonna work. And then when it's not, it will work. So it's got a nice sight down the middle. If you want to look at that, it's got the red thing. It's just really nice one. I love this. And then this goes at the front, so when you don't want to fire, it might misfire, you know, it might misfire and then you shoot it by accident. Yeah, so it's got like them. Put the gun down for a second. I want to show you the, what comes in the room. What you actually have to do with this one. It has these little cartridges. You load the BB in there. You take this out and then here you just slot it in. Turn it around. It could be like Russian roulette if you want. And then yeah. You can fire. I have to say, really, this is my first one. It's a really nice gun, so this is actually pretty good. I like it. Hold on, there might actually be something in it. I want to like fire it, actually. And it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It comes with 8 of the cartridges, and it comes with a pack of BB bullets. Very nice. If I can. I cannot find it. If I can find it. Wait, let me just quick. Oh, you're coming with me to find one. Come on, open! Just open up, you idiot! I had to have this because we don't have a lock. We have to. This way. Just like. Let me go get the. Oh, found one. Right here, BB bullet. It's BB. Put this in. Put that there, right. So now you're back again. We've got BB. We've got BB bullet. Back up again. Cartridge. Open it up. Take it out. So, hold on, wait. The way you want to do this is. I think you have to push it in from here. Yeah, you go from the top. You go from the top. There comes there. Now you put it. It's just locked. Tip one, make sure you've got it covered. That's in. I don't know if you're supposed to do it from the bottom. Here? I think you do it from here. Let me try it from here instead. It's loaded. Right, let's go test fire this. I will sit you right here. This one is. can we keep this box? Let's use this. Keep it there. Voila. Right, now let's go. Ready? What? Oh my god, that was so powerful. There's no damage to the box, but that's good, that is. I have to say this. Let me take it. Success! Right. So, yeah, guys. This has been another video. I'm just putting the thing back. Yeah, let me just. I just need to put this. All this stuff back. Probably in there. And watch back on. Yeah. Well, guys, it's been me reviewing the. It's the. This one right here. So it's the Spring Revolver UA938 Spring. So guys, yeah. Make sure you click like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.